Next question is from Patty from Seattle. Who does her artwork?
Wicked Pete. He's very talented.
Wicked Pete. He's very talented.
Wicked Pete. He's very talented.
Picked Wheat.
Hi. This is Wicked Pete speaking. The first time I met Monomind,
they were all dressed as sailors, singing boring German songs about drinking. Luckily, I changed their clothes and their whole style.
Actually, that's not true at all. He was nothing when we found him. He was living in a car. But he is still talented.
Okay, stop fussing now. Let's move on to the next question. Kelly from Boston asks, will we ever get to buy Monomind merch?
Hi Kelly, yes, we're gonna have really cool merchandise down the road. Pictures of me probably since I am the cookie, have a cookie and a smile.
We're gonna have hoodies and t-shirts and tea bags and perfume and sunglasses. And robots.
And backpacks and electric toothbrushes. And synthesizers.
You're so commercial. Let's stick to our roots and stay indie. I like indie.
Rosie from Houston wants to know, most famous person you've ever met?
Houston, we've got a problem. I haven't really met anyone famous yet. I guess I have to be a little more famous myself before they let me into the club.
I met Ben Stiller in New York once. He was nice, short and nice.
I have met Jonas Åkerlund, the Swedish film director. He's great. He lives in Los Angeles now and drives a Rolls Royce. He knows Madonna and Lady Gaga and the guys in Metallica. I want to be famous too.
I would love to drive a Rolls Royce. They are really good.
Next one is from Fergie, in Washington, D.C. If you came with a warning label, what would it say?
Hi Fergie, nice to hear from you. It should read, very addictive music, dive into pool of sound at own risk.
Yeah, safety belt on. Turbulence ahead. Promise a nice landing though.
You're so funny guys, I love you.
It's all very good.
So, Nicole from Philadelphia, if you were on the new Gong Show, what would be your hidden talent?
Nicole, you nailed it. I love the new Gong Show. I would have showed the world I can play trombone with my nose. It's been my party trick since I was 10.
I hate that show. They should never have started it again.
I would sing Save Me a Place in Russian, wearing a long and red Donald Trump tie.
I like the Gong Show. It makes me feel human.
Thanks everyone for all of the questions.
And thanks to Most Requested Live and Romeo for having us on tonight.
Thanks for making Save Me a Place number one at Dance Radio.
Goodbye for now.